period.
Yeah, Garnet Hathaway and Patrick Maroon exchanging niceties and getting a talking to by Kyle Murchison, the linesman, and Chris Rooney, the referee.
Yeah, Maroon lined up on that right wing, which is where he will play, but not for this opening faceoff.
Edmund to Nick Purbix. And we got a pair of fights right off the bat. And a third. Garnet Hathaway and Patrick Maroon. Maroon going over and under. Hathaway. Oh, he hit him with the right. Maroon jabbing and hooking, going to the ribs.
Clear message from John Cooper, very unhappy with his team's performance of late. He pointed out the losing streak, just two wins in their last seven. Their details have been lax at best. And even though Maroon switched wings to start this game to line up with Hathaway, it was Colton that had a conversation with Lauko, and Lauko wasn't going to back down. Looks like Boston's going to get a power play as a result of the fisticuffs right off the opening draw. An extra 2 minutes up there on the Colton side. Face off in the offensive zone, power play Boston.
That's fair.